Would you hit an A, please?
Sure,
hey, guys. Guys, let's listen to it. See what happens.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Good. As I said earlier, my name is Herb Alpert, and I thought you might be interested in meeting the Tijuana Brass individually and hear a little bit about our various backgrounds. Well, you know, it all started when I was playing with a big band. It was then I decided to become a soloist. I wanted to form my own group and find an individual style, so I started writing arrangements. Then I needed six guys to play them with me. And, you know, when I found Nick Ciroli, he was playing drums in a theater. He was really an excellent drummer, but he wondered why no one ever noticed him. Then I needed a trombone player, and I was very lucky to find a great one, Bob Edmondson. Bob was playing at the famous Hollywood Palladium. This is Tony Kalish, and he plays trumpet with us. When I first met him, he was playing in front of 50,000 people who could hardly wait to hear him play. Then I found these two fellas, Pat Senator and John Paisano. They were playing with a string quartet, a couple of real long hairs. When I first met Lou Pagani, he was making his debut as a concert pianist in a one-man show at the Hollywood Bowl. Finally got together. It was kind of rough at first, but then we got our big break on a network television show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on our stage, a really fine group of youngsters, my very good friends, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana, the Tiger... however you say it, let's really hear it for them. Or the Iguana Brass, so let's bring them up here. We're a little late, weren't they, Menace? Good night.
Well, and that's the story of the Tijuana Brass.